It's well known that biodiversity and the ecosystem are both fundamental to sustaining humanity and life on Earth. But in recent centuries, they have been subject to heavy pressure due to overexploitation. Environmental protection is also a rising concern because of our improved understanding of the interconnections between human wellness and ecosystem health. The problem is that even if the will to follow a sustainable lifestyle in the so-called developed countries is increasing, many developing countries are experiencing economic growth, which threatens to subject their environment to overexploitation. And this could be a catastrophe for Gaia, our planet. In this course, we will analyze the ecological research and theories developed during the last years and how their knowledge can provide a solution to the current environmental problems. Society follow common development patterns as they move from an indigenous lifestyle to an undeveloped society before entering a transitional phase as they move toward what we consider a developed state. As they go through this process, a society exploits local, regional, and sometimes even global natural resources to nourish its economic growth. Our planet is facing a series of challenges that has led to such significant loss of ecosystem integrity. These challenges are caused by human demand, natural resources, and space use. In addition to climate change, the major cause of the reduction of biodiversity in the ecosystem we have seen in recent times is associated with the rates of habitat destruction and degradation. Over half of the estimated original extent of temperate broadleaf forest has already been converted to agriculture, forest plantation and urban areas by 1950. In contrast, deforestation and land use change accelerated in the tropics. Freshwater ecosystem exploitation has moved well behind levels that can be sustained even at the current demand. Forecasts suggest that the demand for water will continue to rise globally. Add to this the impact of oil palm products, which continues to be a key factor behind the recent dramatic decline in forest cover in Southeast Asia. Looking at the marine environment, the high demand for fish and fish products combined with overcapacity in the global fishing fleet and inefficient fishing techniques have led to massive overfishing. In this course, we will understand how society seems to follow common development patterns, with few civilizations that are currently living sustainable, while the majority is overexploiting natural resources and ecosystems. This overexploitation is unsustainable, and every citizen must acquire enough knowledge about ecology to change its lifestyle. As the Senegalese ecologist Baba Diouf once said, in the end we will conserve what we love what we will understand, and we will understand what we are taught. In this course, I will teach you ecology with the hope that your understanding will let you love our planet to conserve its beauty.